Cobra. Psychological forever. Uncle Howie forever. This is the time. Get ourselves together. Let's get it together, people. Organize around this shit right here. Right here. This is how we go down. Yeah. All my people's getting rich, less. Organize. Gangs from Bloods to Crips, less. Organize. Old folks to the kids, less. Organize. Organize means freedom. Hear what I'm speaking to the truant selling drugs, less. Organize. From the students to the thugs, less. Organize. All my ballers in the clubs, less. Organize. Organize means freedom. 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 First it, start with yourself. Why you here on Earth's surface? From the birth to where the hearse is. What's your worth and your purpose? Is you worthy or worthless? What's your goals and aspirations? Is you aggressive or passive? Or do you hold your patience? This whole nation built on lies, blatantly killing minds. War costs billions, poor children is traumatized. We don't honor lies off, I won't compromise. Cause if I do, that means that I've been conquered, I've lost. Fuck that, I'm built for combat, for where we bear arms at. From my enemies, with my comrades, beyond that. Stand for something, if not, fall for anything. Organize is key and being free can offer many things. See, that's some of why the military's so powerful. But I'ma get my army together like Colin Powell do. Identify causes because it's essential. Stop complaining about what's right and let the fighting continue. My people's getting rich, less. Organize. Gangs from Bloods to Crips, less. Organize. Old folks to the kids, less. Organize. Organize means freedom. Hear what I'm speaking to the truant selling drugs, less. Organize. From the students to the thugs, less. Organize. All my ballers in the clubs, less. Organize. Organize means freedom. Freedom. Freedom.
The whole school system sucks. It ain't halfway decent. Dropout rates increasing cause the way they be teaching. The streets been teaching us lessons for years, but we became more concerned with just impressing our peers. I'm testing you here to see if you wanna be part of this method to use our street smart to take over these retards. We start first knowing how the system works. Educate ourselves and stay out of the prisons and church. It works to be mentally, physically strong and healthy. Realizing there's nothing wrong with being wealthy. Now tell me you don't wanna be rich. Come on, dog. Well, if you wanna be rich, then stop being a bitch and wake up, you fake fuck. Take off your mask and make up the stakes up and keep finding new ways to stay up. Fuck my temper. Just remember what I told you. Control your enemy. Don't let your enemy control you.
My people's getting rich, less organized.